It's official. I just hit Masters in Apex Legends Season 17. Although, yes, it is the easiest season of all time, I will still take it. But I wanted to see if there was any difference in Master Lobbies compared to the Diamond Lobbies I was just playing in. That's where this video comes into play. I want to show you guys how I went on playing as a Masters player. Will I be able to hold my own, or will I be out of my depth? You guys will all be able to see how I go in these lobbies. But yeah, let's get into it. I hope you guys enjoy.
One squad in the area. We have the drop. Chua, I've located the enemy's positions. Check your map. Making them regroup. I'm back. Logged off my drone. Picked up the banner.
Attention, delivering care package.
Watch your back. I won't always be around. Care package coming in.
View. Grenade incoming.
Weapon and fire. All squads, let's go here. And fire. The red shield is cracked. They built on top of the ladder. Reload.
Ring's closing. Time's up.
Yeah, I put one down.
Heal it up.
I'm back. Logged off my drone.
Grappling.
Patching into my own disguise. I'll lift you in.
Enemy shield.
Taking damage, friends.
Recharging my shields. Logged off my drone.
The enemies are shooting.
It's taking
fire. Recharging shields.
Eye shock. A body round is nearby. Reloading. We've got another squad on us, darlings.
I downed one. Reloading.
Let's go.
myself.